is going to be a Q&A. I don't know what to do with my face.
So I'm with like three of my friends because we all had a sleepover at Iris' house yesterday. I just see it in the vlog and went up like
at 2 o'clock in the morning.
How can you have a hangover? How can you have a hangover?
I was drunk while sorting that one out and Faye throwing up everywhere. I'm like, what are you doing? She passed out on me, which you saw on the other vlog.
And you peed her pants.
I know that.
No, but when you started shaking, that's when I got really scared.
Okay, so.
Are you really going on my phone? You don't even know my password.
I do.
So we're going to do a Q&A and never have I ever or something like that.
No one's up, probably.
No one's up. It's 11:25 a.m.
It's really early.
We need to hurry up with this video because
I know.
We have to go out in
a minute. Oh, I've got a question.
No, but we'll just like search up questions.
Megan, yeah. I've got a question.
Go.
Lee's Nacho asks, what's the most embarrassing thing you remember?
Oh my god! Right, so where are we starting?
Megan, you can go first.
So, it was like my year six Christmas flight. I was in the rehearsals, I used to mess around with my hat because we were doing the 12 days of Christmas and I was a maid. So I used to like go like that with my hat and it like kind of expanded a little bit. And when it got to the actual play in front of like students, teachers, parents, I had to go down to get my own prop and my hat almost fell off while I was on stage. Oh God.
I'll tell you. My most embarrassing moment is actually in high school. So we were doing
Was it yesterday?
No! No, we were doing, what was we doing Matilda? We were doing Alice in Wonderland. And our teacher, Mr. Holden, was telling us like to do all these like different faces, make sure you show facial expressions and like reenact the character. So I decided to do the Red Queen of Hearts and she goes very, very red. And I decided to make myself really, really red and then I ended up passing out on the floor.
I just felt a hand on my back and like...
I just fell and I don't remember what happened at all.
And then I just turned around and she was like flat out on the ground and like, Paige.
It was so embarrassing.
I remember my one when I was in high school, primary school actually, and I was like in year four or something like that. And then the next thing I was like, I just, basically it's really embarrassing but also funny at the same time. So basically, you know when you were at school and everyone started running and going to get their coats and that kind of thing?
Oh my God, yes.
Well, there's a wall to turn the corner. There's a corner, so there's a wall or the corner. So everyone else turned the corner, I just get to the wall. And I smashed my face.
That's really bad.
Yeah, that was really bad. Really embarrassing memory because
I got a big scar on your
neck. Yeah. I'm a party animal. I am a party animal. That was.
Go, Lucy.
Go on, Lucy.
Tell me.
Mine would be in year five. Yeah. I was sat next to this boy called Callum.
Yeah.
I was just like making fun of the alphabet, like saying LMNOP because it sounded like lemon P.
Yeah.
And then I just remember pushing him off the chair, and then the teacher's like, "Lisa, what do you think you're doing?" I was like, "Oh God." Everyone's eyes just turned around on me because it was such like.
I first moved to my old like my very last primary school when I was year six. There was this girl called Chloe, and I don't think she remembered me from Cyprus.
Every primary school has a girl called Chloe.
And she didn't remember me, and it was like really frustrating. And I was like, Chloe, and this lesson's dead boring. And I got sent out. I was breaking it. It was my first day there. I was like, I don't know. What have I done? Okay, next question.
I got sent out on my geography class one time.
Really?
Yeah.
When?
So it was like we were doing an exam, and he went like, everyone stop talking now, and I just decided to like. Be annoying and go la la la, and I got sent out.
I'm not surprised. I would do the same.
Okay, what's the next?
I haven't got any questions.
Okay, so the next one is: never have I ever had a one night stand.
No.
I'm only 15 years old.
Ow! Stop it! She's still drunk.
Okay, so the next one is, never have I ever slept nude.
No.
I don't think so. Maybe when I was a baby I might have, but well, I don't think so.
You're a baby, so you're
not. I've not answered that yet. So,
go.
Go.
You have!
Yeah, I delete.
Wait, what?
Don't say it. No.
Just say yes.
The answer is yes. Megan has slept nude before. Don't know what the circumstances are.
We don't want to know.
Never have I ever participated in a role play.
No.
You've not?
No.
Drama.
Yeah.
Yes.
You do it in French all the time.
Libby has. She was doing it last night.
Oh yeah. In the walking wardrobe.
MGF.
And the car.
We did like what did we do? We did Matilda. Us three did Matilda. Yeah.
We've done so many.
Alice in Wonderland.
Okay. Never have I ever eaten a whole pizza by myself.
Yeah.
No. I used to hate pizza so much, and I
went to a restaurant and I just ate a full pizza, and then I stood up and I didn't like gaining any weight, and my mum was really annoyed with me.
Never have I ever gone skinny dipping.
No.
I know someone in our school has.
Who?
Oh my god, this is the tea. Yo.
Never have I ever cried while watching Titanic.
Yes.
Ever had to?
Lucy, have you ever cried while watching Titanic?
Yeah,
I cried when I saw a dog on the boat. I was like, no, that's not fair.
You can read the next one.
Yeah, now I have.
Never have I ever cried at a Pixar movie.
Wait, one of those movies where it's like Toy Story and all of that.
Yeah, I have.
The one with the little like lamp where it like goes to jump on the Yeti.
Never have I ever smuggled food or candy into a movie theater.
All the time.
I was going to do it yesterday, but I couldn't.
Have I ever tried to cut my own hair?
Yes. I did it when I was younger.
I did it in school.
I cut my own fringe when I was Never have I ever eaten food that fell on the floor.
No.
Apparently, I used to eat chewing off a wall.
My second rule.
No.
Okay.
I think it's so gross.
Never have I ever made dawn faces at myself in the bathroom mirror.
Yeah.
Sometimes.
I'm doing it right now.
I was doing it.
Never have I ever tried to see how many marshmallows can fit into my mouth.
Yes.
Chubby bunny.
Yes.
Chubby bunny.
No, we're going
to
need to do
that. Oh, we need to get marshmallows.
Stayed up for more than 24 hours.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Do you have marshmallows?
No.
Aww.
Put my bunny.
Yeah, that was so funny. We have to say true, wouldn't it?
So, the last question said, have you been staying up for more than 24 hours?
Yeah. We actually have gotten really funny. So, me and my sister stayed up a whole, like, 24 hours, like, with no sleep whatsoever. We didn't even, like, close our eyes to go to sleep. And the next day, we was going to watch Assassin's Creed with my sister's friends. And they're both boys, not that that matters that much. Me and Lucy fell asleep in the cinema, and then we kept getting woken up. It was so funny. It was actually really funny.
So the next question is, never have I ever sang Justin Bieber's like in the shower.
I hate Justin Bieber.
No.
It's disgraceful.
I might have sang one while I was like.
You're so rude.
This one's the last question. Because we don't like 20 now.
Last question is, hold on. Never have I ever walked my way out of getting in trouble.
Yes. Tell me
It says talked, not walked.
I blamed some stuff on Paige before.
All the time. She puts me in so many ditches and I'm like, she's like, oh, I just told my mum was in McDonald's with you. And I was like, what? I was like, I'm at home, you're at your house. Why did you say that? I always get my brother in trouble.
Because
he's so mean to me.
I can't relate. I always get myself in trouble.
It's payback for getting me in trouble. Anyway, guys, so we're going to end this video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. And
please subscribe and give this a big thumbs up.
Okay.
And comment down below.
YouTuber.
Yeah.
What else are you going to do next?
What are we going to do next? Okay, bye, guys.
I've just been born.
Everyone do a pose. Like a full nail.